car videos with selfie stick. This is just a test to see how it works. So anyway, got some pretty nice angles. And the lighting is always so spectacular in an automobile for some reason. I don't know what that is. Now we're also checking stability to see how well it moves on a selfie stick. Then maybe shoot through a prism just with something different. How's that working? Anyway, where selfie stick?